Breaking overnight, a dead body found near the UNL campus. Lincoln authorities say a Lincoln professor discovered it. UNL police say the body was found Saturday night near the law school. The man who found it, Richard Graham, is a UNL associate professor. Graham tells our affiliate he was walking with his son at the time when he saw the body in a creek, half submerged, with no identifying features. The investigation is ongoing. There are no suspects at this time.